Through our God's heart of mercy, the sunrise from on high will come upon us to give light to those who sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet in the way of shalom.